A Kenosha County monk is arrested, accused of trying to abduct a 14-year-old girl. Thomas Chimura is charged with attempted child abduction and disorderly conduct. Police in Antioch, Illinois say Chimura tried to lure the girl into his car Thursday night. She ran home. Chimura has lived at St. Benedict's Abbey in Bennett Lake, Wisconsin for 32 years. Police say Chimura admitted to offering rides to as many as 10 teenage girls during the past 6 weeks, but they all turned him down. Parents are worried.
You know, we're a small town. You don't like to think things like that happen here. What I was really happy about was that the kids who were involved knew enough to contact authorities.
Police say they have no additional reports against Chimura or any similar incidents.